Even kidnap Raging or something. That's a big Raging. What the hell? Why didn't my character just yell? Oh, it's the guest of honor. Janath is also here. Oh, that was a one-hit stun. Now I'm in the worst spot I could possibly be. These wyvern rides are so early. Might even get to ride them twice. They come back later. Ah, missed the timing on that. Go. All the apexes have like a delayed roar. Like they go through what the roar would sound like if they were normal. They pass that point and then as we're doing some related action. Like Mizu spins before she roars. Taunting helper. How did that miss? funny how Rajang is also weak to ice. Yeah, it looks like it wasn't the best idea to summon Rajang. So we can do a third one. So close to getting out of that one scot-free. Up too early by a lot. Oh shit. Stunned out of Moxie range. Great. Encountering things I don't have is short enough. Attack. Like, they'll attack me, and it'll be a multi-hit, and I'll block the first one. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Like, he's so large. Shield bonks don't even hit his head. Hello? Do a second hit? Nice. What? That was... I haven't seen that one before. Eh, he's too tall. Oh. You chill yet? Come on. Yeah, the second hit can't be parried again. Thank you, Cat. Okay. can only hit his arm. Oh, he got poisoned. From what? Oh. Damn it, Life Barrage? Alright. Got your energy out. You fool. Eat a Snickers, not yourself when you're hungry. What? It just died. Cool. It had two flurries of just like super fast attacks that you could just, you know, run away from. Then he fell over and he died. Want the cat to look at the camera. Good enough.